to hide status bar icon when the notice tab is on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, swipe down the top of the screen and then that setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find notification. Tap notification and then tap the notice tab. Tap hide notification. Under when the screen is on section, tap the gray on offset next to hide status bar icon until the switch turns blue to turn it on. When this option is on, when you receive a notification when the notice tab is on, your phone will not show the icon of that notification on the status bar when the screen is on. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.